Chariots, chariots. According to Greg, theoretically, there's an Earth out there made entirely of money. Plus, since there's an infinite number of Earths, that means there's an infinite number of money planets. So, I've done the math, and I figure the odds of finding this thing are 100%. Not now, Greg. That doesn't mean I want you to stop testing. But do keep an eye out for the money-verse. And let me be clear, I'm talking about U.S. currency. You find a peso-verse, you just keep walking.